My name is Trevor Parkinson. What I want to explain to you today is the lie angle of a golf club, essentially irons, wedges. This is what we determine as the lie angle. When the leading edge is down, it's the angle from the sole up to the hosel and the shaft. And I'm going to show you how those can be bent and why. They have to be good at impact. So essentially, the sole of the club's got to be down at impact here. And the shaft bows this way. The shaft bows this way at impact. Little more than that, this if it's the right flex for that person's swing. So we look at the lie angle at impact, not at the setup. Some people's hands are a little higher at impact than the setup. So it's only when you're hitting the ball does this matter. So it's only at impact where this has to be good, not at the setup. A typical setup is with the toe up. So now we're going to show you how we would bend these to alter them. Now to alter the lie angle, when they're good forgings, these can be bent a lot. Sometimes the lie angles have bent some as much as 6 degrees to get them to work for that player. So the length of the shaft and the lie angle is absolutely crucial here. So when somebody picks a set of clubs I've made for them custom, we spend time in here, half an hour to an hour, bending them, hitting them, have the golfer hit them to make sure they're correct, and continue to do so. No charge for loft lies for 12 months. So this will make it more upright or flatter. The loft lie machine, we can also measure them, but the true measurement is at impact with each club. A lot of the ready-made clubs, a good forging makes a big difference to how we can bend this. We can even feel 1 degree at a time when we bend them, they're smooth. A lot of 17-4 stainless steel castings out there, a lot of the ready-made names do this, and sometimes the necks are shorter in distance this way, and they don't bend. They could break, they have memory, they could crack, but basically they don't bend. So if they don't happen to be the right lie angle for you with each club, there's times we can't alter them. So making them from the beginning, it makes a big difference. My name's Trevor Parkinson. If you want to call me to learn more about this, 248-709-6417. Or look at my websites, trevorparkinson.com, mwgolfclubs.com. Thank you.